This is a common issue with the Instant Pot. The float valve silicone can break down. This is a very easy solution for you. You just need to order this part via Amazon. It only costs less than $10, about $6 or $7, depending on the tax that you need to pay for. And this is how you replace that.